You ever heard of Dr. Paul Severn? God mind his public health initiatives, green needles, condoms, and all that bullshit.
The guy who's all over the TV endorsing your pal Reverend Goodman for mayor?
I got Goodman that endorsement, actually. A few weeks back, Severn and I met up at an auction and found ourselves in a bidding war over a state-of-the-art seaplane. And being the gentleman I am, I let him win.
So he got drunk off the thrill of the win, and you got to ask for his endorsement at just the right time.
On the money. Problem is, I really wanted that plane. So you're gonna get it for me.
You want me to steal a plane? That's not exactly something I can just slip into my coat pocket.
Slip it up your ass for all I care.
Hey yo, son, watch your mouth. We'll talk. We'll talk. I hate you, but you suck my dick. Cut this shit off. Oh my God.
Respectable man in Nevada doesn't need a seaplane.
Damn it.
Sorry, guys. He stands between a man and his plane. Now for the fun part.
Just like riding a bike. A really big bike. With wings.
Oh shit, I almost fell asleep. What the fuck? I'm gonna smoke weed, you heard? Damn. Oh shit. No, don't you fucking die on me. Come on, start. Oh shit. No.
What did I tell you? She's a beauty, right? Don't you think your friend is gonna be pissed? He's had his chance to enjoy it. You know, I thought you'd put up a little more resistance when I met you. Part of me thinks you actually like a little brother. You don't know anything about me. Don't waste your time with the innocent Boston altar boy ass. I didn't pick you up out of nowhere without looking into you first. You know there's no sign.